Home is London for me. I love the fact that London has those extremes of classic heritage, but then also really rebellious edginess. So it's really important for me to bring that into the perfume that I create. So there's a cool element to it, as well as having this sort of beauty, expensive richness. Luxury shopping is fantastic in London. Everyone loves going shopping in London. Harvey Nichols is this amazing, it has everything. You get taken care of, your nails done. The perfume department's all brand new and the staff are really friendly, it's lovely. Yeah, a lot of people don't know about the VIP concierge service. They think you have to be a member to be there, but you can just actually go there and ask for their assistance. They do this amazing edit of the best picks from fashion to beauty to shoes, accessories. You don't have to read all the magazines to sort of see what the latest trousers or dresses that are coming out. I mean, I don't have time to do that. So you really feel that you know what's happening. My favourite thing in London to do, I absolutely love it and I recommend it for everyone, is having tea at Fortnum's. It's just the best, best experience. It's been there for 300 years. You have all that heritage and you just feel so special and part of it when you go in. And I know it is very English, but you can't beat tea in London. It doesn't mean that you just have to have a cup of tea. You know, you can have champagne with it. I love the finger sandwiches. They make all the cakes there in-house. They're just divine. And it's just the funnest thing when you're sort of having different types of nibbles with your girlfriends, having a laugh, catching up. And it's nice because you don't feel too stuffed either. Where I get most amount of inspiration is here, in London, in my city. The best is going on my own to fantastic art exhibitions and galleries. I love Christie's. It's an incredible auction house, but they have exhibitions for the public. There's always something new. You just get excited as soon as you walk through. And then when you see all the different art that they have there, everything tells these incredible stories. One of my friends is the chairman of Christie's, David Linley, and he loves showing people new pieces that have come through and explaining it and walking you around. He does that with everyone. I think he just enjoys doing that. It's nice to get that extra touch. It's just beautiful, it's quiet, there's a softness about it, there's a calmness about it. And then I just come out feeling really inspired. I couldn't live anywhere else, I love it here. It has this sort of beauty about it that I think doesn't exist anywhere else in the world.